This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix WhatsApp call not ringing when iPhone is locked. So the first solution is enable notifications for WhatsApp app. To do that, go to your iPhone settings, tap on notifications, tap on WhatsApp, enable allow notifications. And make sure to enable these three options: lock screen, notification center, and banners. And enable sounds option from here. Tap on banner style, and you can select a banner style from here. Tap on show preview us, select always. Tap on WhatsApp notification settings, and make sure to enable these all options. Or you can reset notification settings from here and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution is enable background refresh. Open your iPhone settings and go to general. Tap on background app refresh. Tap on background app refresh. Select Wi-Fi and mobile data. Then make sure WhatsApp is enabled here and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the third and the third solution is make sure to disable your silent mode. So if your iPhone has a physical silent button, just disable the silent button, make sure it's ringer, and increase the ring volume. And that's how we can fix this problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.